Hello everyone, it's Lisa again. We continue the previous lesson. After finishing the game and solving the word game over, I will solve a smaller test below that press the spiky to fly again. I use font smaller than font 1. I receive the scoring font. Spy underscore txt. Press spy to continue. Spy underscore txt 120, 290, coordinates x equal 120 and y equal 290. Doesn't look very nice. I will change the text below to blue. And I have to go above the blue variable declaration. Blue equal 0, 0, 255. I will run the program. The text on the screen looks better. Now we will write more code. When press the spy key, we'll fly the game again. I will declare one more variable pausing equal false. When the bird hits the top, set the variable pausing equal 2. Continue, we go down to press the spy key. If pausing f underscore bird equal 50, I'm going to go up there and copy the command that assigns the initial values to the variables. Y underscore bird equal 350, top 1 underscore s equal 400, top 2 underscore s equal 600, top 3 underscore s equal 800. Top underscore velocity equal 2, score equal 0, pausing equal false. If pausing is 2, then we reassign the original values. Run the program and check the results. Okay, you see when the bird touches your top, the game is over. After the game is over, we can still press the spy key to fly again. Next, we will put the sound into the game. In the same folder, I have prepared one sound available. If you find it's not good, you can replace it with another sound. I will load the sound with the following command. Sound equal by game.mixer.sound no sit.wipe. Next, we will fly the sound during the game. By game.mixer.sound.fly sound. When does the sound stop? When the bird and the top touch, the game over and the sound stops. By game.mixer.pause. When does the music fly back? Music will fly sound when we press spy key to fly again. By game.mixer.unpause. Let's run the program. When flying the game, There is music playing. When the game is over, the music is no longer playing. When Fred spies to fly again, there is music. Okay, looks like our program is fine. However, there is one more flies. You notice when the bus falls to the ground, keep running and increase the score. We shouldn't let that happen. We will draw sand. First, draw the sand image. Sand underscore img equal by game dot image dot log image 6 sand dot png. I have a sand image in my image 6 folder. Convert the sand image to the size you want. Sand underscore img equal by game dot transform dot scale sand underscore img 430. The width of the sand is 400 pixels. The height is 30 pixels. Here I will draw sand. The raw sand. Sand equals string dot bleed sand underscore img 0 570. I will draw the sand at the location we call ordinates x equals 0 and y equals 570. The game string is 600. Coordinates y underscore 570. The height of the sand is 30. We have 570 + 30, which is 60, just the right length of the game string. When the bird touches the sand, the bird also dies. The game stops. So, for your list of jobs, I will put sand in it. Let's draw the program. Our program seems to be fine. The bird touches the dust, or the bird falls and touches the sand. Your program stops. However, did you notice? There is a hole to head the score of this game. If you recognize it, please comment below. My program is simple. You can develop more such as drawing more beautiful pictures of ducks and birds. Or you can let the program run for as long as it has to convert the day to night scene. You can also make the duck run faster and faster, or the spy between the ducks can narrow down. You can also make a bird with wings move up and down to make the game more vivid. Let's go through the program together. Okay, thank you for watching the video. Wish you have a nice day. Hope to see you again in the next videos. Goodbye.